been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy.
It might be early in the season, but it's always significant when it's first against second, a game that could have a big say in who eventually wins the title. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a city that many people regard as the gateway to the glorious Jurassic Coast, Bournemouth. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And the focus is very much on live action from the Championship. It's Bournemouth, and they take on Sheffield United.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Failed to keep hold of it. And here's how it looks for Bournemouth. Nathan Ake plays with Steve Cook in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Well, here's how the lineup looks for Sheffield United. The wing-backs are going to be crucial in this setup. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Well, for Sheffield United, it really was a fine performance and a magnificent result in the last game against Queen's Park Rangers. How will they fare today, Lee?
Well, a really solid performance away from home. Winning 3-0 is never bad. Will they win today? I'm not so sure. I'm going to go for a draw.
Fraser. Diego Rico. It's with Fraser. And he's broken free. It has to be. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change.
The opening goal of the game then.
Number 24, Ryan Fraser.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, Derek, how do you stop him? Very difficult, I would say. He's got absolutely everything, playing with such confidence. Defenders really need to up the game today to stop him.
Can they put it away? Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Sharp, and let's go to Alan McInally, because I believe there's been a change to the scoreline in the Preston match. Alan,
it's a goal for Preston North End. 24 minutes, please. 1-0.
Thank you, Alan McInally. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Must score, whatever it takes to keep them out. He could pick out a teammate. Philip Billing. Billing. Surely! Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Norwood. Sermon.
Derek, look at those stats. Bournemouth totally dominating possession. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity. But if he even...
Firing us in. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. And he was in the right place to intercept. Pressing as a team. Fraser. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. would be straightforward for any keeper. On the ball, Andrew Sermon. Sermon. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. On the ball, Andrew Sermon. Wilson. Stacey. Wilson. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Jefferson Lerma. It's with Fraser. A really sumptuous ball. Smuggled away. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Solanke with it. Sermon. Jefferson Lerma. I believe there's been a goal in the Sheffield Wednesday game. Alan McInally has the news.
It's a second goal for Sheffield Wednesday. 46 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Berger with it. Just looking ahead to another game coming up for you from the Championship, live on EA TV. It's Bournemouth facing Millwall.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
He must finish! Keeper didn't quite do enough. Cleared away comprehensively. Life is never dull in the Championship. Live action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Sheffield United facing Cardiff City.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
Can't miss, surely! Oh, he's given it away. I understand there's been a change to the scoreline in the Middlesbrough match. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Middlesbrough. 58 minutes played, 2-1.
Thank you, Alan McInally. Poor pass under no real pressure. Running with the ball confidently. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Jefferson Lerma. And he's got the beating of his opponent, and with the goalkeeper.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Oliver McBurney. Sharp. Given away. Solanke with it. Fraser. Solanke. And in with a real chance. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. So, 2-0 now. Billing with it. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Time for us to get an update on the Forest game. I hear there's been a goal in that match. Alan McInally.
It's a third goal.
Wonderful chance! Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. They've given it away.
Bournemouth's stats for possession has been brilliant, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
It's with Fraser. Can he take advantage? Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
Well, that's very smart. And attempting the through ball. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Fraser's corner. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. This attack looks highly promising. very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality, quality of the shot, and certainly quality of the save.
Stevens, Oliver McBurney.
In the Vitality Stadium, please give
well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending.
Number 24.
Just a couple of minutes left for play. It's with Fraser giving the ball to the opposition that time. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. What a shocking pass, really. And the referee blows for full time. It's with Fraser.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone rolls through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone rolls through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Nights
where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Roll if there ain't a venue. Lime and coke on the menu. Wanna dress casual, bouncers won't let you. Good thing promoters, they can still get you in. Stepped in a bash, already go where I want. Got a AAA pass. Got one for Oak and go.